Hello, everybody. Welcome to Gulf Coast State College. My name is Professor John Devine. The group behind you here is the Jazz Ensemble. This is the group that I'm in charge of on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 2 o'clock to 3:15. Later on, you're going to see singing Commodores run by my colleague, Carissa Hosey. And we have a couple of pieces we're going to do together this semester, so it should be a really nice concert for that. Just a couple things really quick. If you'll take out your cell phones and silence them, that'd be awesome. I want to say thank you to our online viewers at our Facebook page and at gcsctv.com. I think I got that right. So thank you for joining us online. So just so you guys know, if you've ever been to a jazz concert before, we do quite a bit of solos, and the soloists usually stand up. And when they're done, so it's usually common practice for the audience to kind of get into it and clap for them to tell them we appreciate them. So if we could do that, it'd be awesome tonight. Our first two pieces we're going to do for you are Out of Nowhere, which is a jazz standard, and we're also going to do a version of Georgia on My Mind Made Famous by Ray Charles. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. again. So when I pick music out for every semester, there's always usually one rule of thumb I try to follow when I what I tell my students anyway when I look for music to buy. And I always say, I don't buy music with really weird or dumb titles. And so if you look at the next piece in our program, it's called Deck the Halls with Bones and Saxes. The only reason I picked that piece this semester is if you guys notice our instrumentation, although we sound awesome, at least I think we do. We don't have a trumpet player, which is pretty weird for a jazz band, right? So if you know any trumpet players, we'd love to have you in the spring. Again, Tuesday, Thursdays, 2 to 3:15. Come see me after the concert. It'd be awesome. So the only reason I picked this piece for us was because it's Deck the Halls with Bones and Saxes, and that's kind of all we have, really, for our wind section, except for Corey in the back who plays tuba, by the way. Then our next selection we have is Don't Get Around Much Anymore, which is a really famous jazz tune by Duke Ellington. And after that, we've got Pick Up the Pieces, which was a 70s funk tune by Average White Band. So we got a little variety for you. I hope you enjoy the next couple of pieces. Thanks.
Thank you.
And then for our last piece with just the jazz band tonight, we've got for you an arrangement of Clair de Lune by Claude Debussy. So if you don't know anything about Claude Debussy or Clair de Lune, Claude Debussy was one of the premier French impressionist composers in the late 1800s, early 1900s. And Clair de Lune is one of his most famous piano pieces ever written. And it's interesting because we're using it in a jazz setting. The arrangement we're using is in a bossa nova style and almost kind of like a ballad. And it begins and ends with the actual piano part from the real score. And in the middle, we've done our jazz thing to it. But I hope you guys really, really enjoy our last pure jazz piece tonight. And after that, I'll turn it over to my colleague, Carissa, and she'll introduce you guys to the Commodores, and we'll do a couple tunes together. And yeah, hope you enjoy Clair de Lune. Thank you.
Thank you. Carissa Hosey. I have the pleasure of working with John Devine and also the singing Commodores. And we have a wonderful rest of the evening planned for you. We're so glad you came out to support our students. They work really hard, and they're amazing young adults. They are all auditioned. They work hard every week, and we do a lot of community performances. But this is our favorite. This is our home concert. And thank you. Thank you for coming out tonight to support them. And our next piece is called Locomotion. And as you can see, we have a wide assortment of songs tonight. We go from Clair de Lune, and now we're about to go to Locomotion. But we have something for everyone this evening. It doesn't matter who you are or what kind of music you like. I promise we will play something that you like later on in the evening. So we are lucky because Locomotion and also the piece One Day More are two pieces that will feature our jazz band here. So we're very excited that our singing Commodores can come out and sing with them. So without further ado, let's do some Locomotion. Our students, we actually have a few student conductors this evening, and to lead the way, we have Jack Brawley leading our students in Deck the Halls.
Deck the halls with bells of holly, fa la 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 la. 'Tis the season to be jolly, fa la la la.
Blazing you before us,
la 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 la. strike the harp and join the chorus.
La 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 la. Follow me in merry measure. La 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 la. While I tell of Christmas treasure. La 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 la. Fast away the old year passes. La 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 la.
Winter Wonders.
And we don't want to forget Mariah Brown, who's at the piano and accompanying for all our rehearsals. Mariah, where are you? And a big thank you also to Cheyenne Warren for conducting. We've got lots of student conductors.
True.
For having come praising the sound of all you that they'll tell you that you've gave me the ring while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here.
And our student conductor, Morgan Hamby, just wanted to point that out.
On December 5 and 20, foom, foom, foom. On December 5 and 20, foom, foom, foom. Now we all our voices raise and sing a song of joyful praise. Celebrate a song and story, all the wonders of His glory. Foom, foom.
May we do for to preserve this day.
Our next piece is going to feature a friend of mine, Jim Nichols, on guitar, and he's going to come out, and boy, you're going to love this last piece. So if you've had fun tonight, come back on Sunday afternoon. We have a whole nother concert planned for you. 2:30, come here, enjoy the afternoon with us. We've got concert band and concert chorale performing, and they are wonderful. They're like these guys too. So enjoy that. Come on out with us. We thank you for coming tonight and supporting our students once more. And thank you for bringing the canned goods. They will go to two local banks, one out of St. Andrew Baptist Church right down the street and the other at Grace Pres. So we will definitely make sure that food gets there. And again, thank you for being here tonight. Give these kids one more big round of applause before we wrap it up. They're great. And before we end, one more thing. Jack Brawley is going to be doing this wonderful rendition of Queen's song, Somebody to Love. Singers, they're high maintenance, aren't they?
Before we start, I need the entire audience to participate in this next part.
Yes.
Okay. I'm also going to mute these two mics. Everybody, please just repeat after me.
Hey-oh.
diddle.
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 Diddle. All right.
All right!
I die a little, can't barely stand on my feet. Take a look in the mirror and cry. Lord, what you're doing to me. Oh, I've spent all of my years in believing you, but I just can't get no relief. Lord, somebody,
somebody,
can anybody find me somebody to love? I work hard.
He works hard
every day of my life.
I work till I ache in my bones.
At the end
of the day,
I take home my
heart. Home on its own. I get down on my knees and I start to pray till the tears run down from my eyes.
Put me down, they say I'm going crazy.
Thank you, everyone. Merry Christmas. Happy holidays. We hope to see you on Sunday. Thank you again. Good night.